New from Nintendo. It's the video game that's sweeping the nation. It's Bubba the Love Sponge, the game. See if you've got what it takes to take a fat, no-talent moron from small-town obscurity to shock-jock superstardom. Here we go. You're stuck in the shithole town of Warsaw, Indiana. It's gonna take everything you've got to get out of this dump. Hey, maybe some positive reinforcement from your mom.
Cocky little dick, stupid bastard. Dickhead cocksucker, stupid bastard.
Oh man, bad idea. That's not working. Quick, concentrate on your radio career. Oh no, what's that? It's your dad's shop vac.
Yeah.
It's calling out to you. Resist.
Oh God.
Run away.
Punish it.
Oh well, looks like you're stuck cleaning toilets for another year at the Warsaw Parks Department.
Oh God.
Because you can't stop jacking your undersized dick with a vacuum hose. Oh man, this is gonna be harder than I thought. Your energy level is way low. You're gonna have to recharge your batteries. Only one way to do that. Get the target on your sister's back while you're pissing on her in the bathtub.
God.
Oh yeah, go. Go!
Oh, God!
You're pissing all over her like a total Neanderthal.
Oh, God.
Great job! Now you're charged up and ready to go. You've just got to get by the dozen or so radio jobs where you get fired for being a complete asshole.
What if you want to kill your hometown? Throw it down like a mofo?
Oh, man. Nobody wants to hear that shit.
Bubba's world. Bubba's world.
Looks like there's no way out. Wait, look. It's your ex-girlfriend, Holly. Grab her. You've got to make her wipe away all those shitty jobs with a towel.
Come on.
Oh, man, there's no way she's gonna do that.
Is that too much to ask, cunt?
Unbelievable. She's doing it. Wow, she did it. She wiped them all away.
Come on, bitch. Wipe my ass.
Oh, man, you're going for major bonus points. You're having her wipe your ass while you're secretly getting sucked off by a groupie.
Ooh.
Way to go. Now you're off to the Power Pig in Tampa. This is your big break. Let's see what you got, kid.
And you can lop on a double cop, mop you off, pop double off something. I hate warning.
Oh, yeah. Your combination of arrogance and ignorance is just what the average 12-and-a-half-year-old boy wants to hear.
But the love sponge in your night box.
Look at those ratings. They're going through the roof. Yes. Now just climb through the rating ceiling and... Oh, no. You're too fat for the passageway. Try some WD-40.
I love Oreos. I love Oreos. I love Oreos.
Oh, no, you're getting even fatter. You'll never make it through now.
I'm Bubba the fucking Love Sponge. I'm Bubba the fucking Love Sponge.
It's not working.
Oh, Hulk Hogan on the phone, ladies and gentlemen.
Great move. You've name-dropped yourself to the next level. Wow, you're doing great. Now jump on the morning show hot air balloon and take off the big money and huge ratings. All right, look at you go. Wait a second. You've stopped rising. Oh, no. Too much dead weight. You've got to throw off some hangers-on.
Absolutely.
Hey, it's Cowhead in there. You swell.
Oh, that was just what you needed. Now you're going strong. Up, up, up.
Level three.
Wow, you're really a baller now. You're number one across the board. Plus, you're syndicated. Just keep dodging those obscenity darts. Oh, man, those darts aren't even coming close. Push the envelope more. Kill the pig. Have the whore pee in a tin can. Shock the flat guy. Uh-oh, you just took a hit from the biggest FCC dart ever. Now you're back down to zero.
I lost all my games.
I lost all my games.
I lost all my games.
Teeny tiny. Quick, only one thing to do. Devour a big helping of Brent Hatley brown nosing.
Brent, tell me how good I am.
You're perfect.
Seriously.
Yeah.
It's working. You're getting bigger. Keep eating.
Really?
Yeah.
Seriously.
Yeah.
It worked. You're bigger and badder than ever. Just one more thing to do. Quick, run, grab Howard Stern's coattails for a ride to the big time. You did it. Congratulations. You've achieved shock jock superstardom. Now you can floss in your day-woo and spend your weekends traipsing around the country to every backward-ass shithole go-kart track in the nation, watching preschoolers go around in circles. You're the winner. Yay.